Welcome everyone to the Bing Ads Deminar. It's a demo-based webinar that we're going to do to show you how to create three key advanced remarketing audience lists. Also, for a related learning opportunity, please take a look at the Art and Science of Remarketing Optimization webcast. The speaker that I'll introduce in a moment that is going to demo for you is also talking about advanced strategies for remarketing in that webcast, so check it out. If you just go to aka.ms/optimizeRM, RM meaning remarketing. So what we're going to demo for you today is how to create a custom event-based audience list, a dynamic URL-based audience list, and a membership duration audience list. So who's going to demo for us today? Our Bing Ads demoer is Chris Hoag. He's a senior Bing Ads account manager and is really slick in the Bing Ads UI, so it'll be a really easy to follow demo, I can guarantee. And my name is MJ DePalma. I am your Bing Ads webcast host. You can always reach me on Twitter. Let me know how helpful this is and how we can improve.
Thanks, MJ. Let's hop right in and start creating our custom event list. So we can use custom event lists to track things like newsletter subscriptions, videos, or even white paper downloads. So our first step is naming this. We'll call it Custom Event Test 1. And for the who to add to our list, we'll choose the custom event, which gives us these options for labels. In this example, we'll use a watched video event. So for my action label, watched underscore video, the membership duration of 30 days looks great. I'll add a description of created on 3/30/17. Select my tag. My scope looks great. We'll save and we're good to go. The next list we'll take a look at will be a dynamic URL-based list with also some membership duration strategies. So for dynamic URLs, we can use these to track specific models of cars, check-in, check-out dates of hotels, or specific cities that someone might be looking for tickets. Really kind of only restricted by your imagination and URL structure here. So again, the first step, naming the list, dynamic URL test one. We'll use a visitor of a page. And in this example, we'll take someone who's visited an Office 365 trial page. Our membership duration here is defaulted to 30 days, which is great. We know the trial duration for Office 365 is 30 days. But if we also want to use that to extend our audience to folks who are outside of the trial period, we can update this to 60. Or if we want to hit them with special remarketing messaging or copy, you know, halfway through their trial, we can have that duration set to 15. So again, we'll add our description, created 3/30/17, select our tag, our scope is good to go, we'll save, and we now have two awesome audience lists that we can start using within 24 hours.
So let me recap what we just demoed for you. We showed you how to create a custom event-based audience list, a dynamic URL-based audience list, and a membership duration audience list. All three audience lists can be used for remarketing on Bing Ads. Thank you so much for joining us. And if you want to check out any of our other webcasts, just go to bingads.com/webcast, and you can even check out the Art and Science of Remarketing Optimization, which this demo is intended to support. So get all the strategies and tactics for advanced optimization tactics there. Again, bingads.com/webcast.